out on the Olympic Peninsula. It's funny, I say that, and like, people are like, oh, I've been to swim. It's up on the Olympic National Park, so lots of people do actually pass through swim at some point in their lives. So yeah, I work for Simply Music, but actually I've been a Simply Music piano teacher for the past almost 9 years up in my little town in Washington. And Simply Music is the largest playing-based music institution in the world. We've got close to 800 teachers now between the United States, Canada, New Zealand, just a few in New Zealand, and quite a few in Australia as well. And what we do is we teach students to play the piano by having them play the piano. So we temporarily delay the reading for about a year, and we teach students to play classical, blues, pop, jazz, arrangements, accompaniment, with both hands on the piano from their very first lessons. And once they've developed a relationship with the instrument through playing songs, then they learn how to read music. So it's pretty exciting. Students really enjoy it. They learn a lot. Music theory is just mixed right into the batch, and so they learn a lot, and they become very accomplished musicians. I've had a lot of my students for the past 8.5 years now, and they're in high school. They were little kids when they started, and they're amazing. They play in bands. They play with other people all the time. They can read whatever they want to read, and yet they have such a huge repertoire, and they can just sit down and play. My kids, some of my students, I have a rule. You have to have your top 40, or you have to be able to play for an hour and a half, no stopping. And they can do it. They're really proud of it, actually, that they can just sit down and play for a long time. So, okay, so I'm going to give you a little demonstration, okay? So, do I have any adult volunteer who'd be willing to come and sit at this piano? I promise not to. It's okay to use the piano. I promise not to embarrass you, but it can't be Melanie or Christo. That's not fair. I promise not to embarrass you. Oh, great, come on up. I actually have two guys volunteer. That's awesome.
If he needs a guitar, I'm in.
Okay. What's your name?
Brigham.
Brigham, nice to meet you. Have a seat. Okay, so Brigham's just going to hang out here with me for a minute, and you don't need to worry about anything. So I'm going to stand over here where you can see me, okay? So, and you can all see me, more or less. So what I want to do is I want to take three words and turn them into three musical sentences. And the words are bottom, middle, and top. Okay, so what are the words?
Bottom, middle, and top.
Okay, so I'm going to hold my right hand up really high so you can see it. Just put your right hand in front of you. But this is the bottom, your thumb. This is the middle. And this is the top. Okay, you with me so far? Okay, I'm going to touch and point, and I'm actually going to go bomb. I'm going to say bomb, bomb, bomb. So you can do that with me, okay? And the first sentence is middle to top. I'm going to start right here, and I'm going to go from here to here, and I'm going to say bomb, bomb, bomb. Okay, Brittany, will you do it with me? Just go ahead and get your right hand out and go ready to point. Here we go, middle to top. Bomb, bomb, bomb. That's the first sentence. Here comes the next one. From the top to the bottom, starting here. Bomb, bomb. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Okay, so the first one was middle to top. Let's do it one more time. Bomb, 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 bomb. The next one is top to bottom. Bomb, 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 bomb. And the last one is bottom to middle. Bomb, bomb, bomb. Okay, if I had a whiteboard, I could actually draw you a picture of what that looks like. Middle to top, top to bottom, and then bottom back to middle. We always address people from every different learning mode. So if you're kinesthetic learner, that's why we did it this way. We normally would have a diagram you could look at, not notes, but just a diagram, and then it's also oral. So Brigham is going to put five fingers over five notes, right here with your thumb on C. Okay? And we're going to do the middle to top pattern first. Just go ahead and do this middle. Well-developed curriculum, and that's just a little picture for you.